In this video, we'll show you how to create, edit, browse, and organize your playlists in Audirvāna. Playlists created in Audirvāna Studio can combine tracks from your local library and your streaming service. The shortest way to create a new playlist is to drag and drop a selection of tracks in My Playlist in the source list on the left. This opens the Playlist Manager with a new playlist containing those tracks. You can also create an empty playlist by clicking on the plus icon next to My Playlists. If you select a playlist, you can edit its name, the image, if you want to change the mashup cover automatically created, and add a description to it. If you want to create a playlist in your streaming service, so you can play it on the move with their mobile app, for instance, click on the plus sign next to your service in the navigator. When you create a new playlist, note that a temporary shortcut is automatically created under My Playlists to make it easy for you to add new tracks to it during this initial session. You can delete this shortcut or create one for any playlist in the Playlist Manager. You can have up to 3 shortcuts in the source list. You can move the Playlist Manager where you want, and also dock it on the left or right side of your main view. So you can easily drag and drop selected tracks directly in the desired playlist. When you browse your music, you can also click on the 3-dot icon of a track, selection of tracks, album or even playlist, and then click on Add to Playlist. When you select My Playlists in the source list, you have a global view of all your playlists, displayed in alphabetical order. Scrolling down, you find the same structure as in the manager. Open a playlist. You will see all the tracks it contains listed in order of addition. You can move tracks up or down to change the playback order. You can also display tracks regrouped by album if you click on the thumbnail icon in the toolbar. If you play the whole playlist, then all tracks are placed in the play queue and the playback starts with the first one. If you play one track in the playlist, this track and the following are added to the play queue. Finally, if you play in shuffle mode, all the tracks are randomly reordered in the play queue. Let's reopen the Playlist Manager. Next to the Create New Playlist button, you can create a new playlist folder. Give it a custom name, illustration, and description. Folders help you regroup playlists under a specific category to create a tree structure to organize all your playlists. The manager is very convenient to do so and move playlists in a folder and folders into a root folder. In My Playlists, folders are recognized thanks to a folder icon. You can enter the folder and see its content and exit using the back button or the breadcrumb. If you enter a root folder that contains several folders, you can use the Show Folder Content button to display all the tracks of the playlist it contains. If you play one, they are all added to the play queue, just like with a regular playlist. In the Playlist Manager, you can export in M3U format a playlist mixing local and streaming tracks. It is convenient to transfer it to another computer running Audirvāna, for instance. Right-click on the playlist, select Export. Then, choose where you want to save it, if you want to export custom illustrations with it, and if you want to use the relative file path. This helps finding the tracks more easily when you import them. To import a playlist, click on the 3-dots menu of the Playlist Manager. Only M3U format is supported. Audirvāna will browse the path contained in the file, relative or absolute, and will show you the result and possible errors finding the tracks. Before importing, make sure your music library is synced and your streaming service connected. We will explain how to create a new smart playlist in another video about filtering and sorting in Audirvāna. Thanks for watching.